Hello, everybody. Today we're not playing wrestling. We're playing a little something different. Tekken 7. We're doing the treasure battles. You know, where you're someone, you just win treasures after the battles. And that'll be none other than one of my favorites, Brian Fury. And this is a costume I created as well. So here we go. Four star. As you can see as well, I'm ready for Christmas. Stuff has changed since the last week. I also have Injustice 2 now, that'll be up soon. I got 4 DLC characters to join us: Starfire, Darkseid, Black Manta, and Hellboy. Alright, let's go. I haven't played this in a bit, so. See how good I still am. I already beat the whole story, of course. Download DLC Eliza for $5. Oh, I almost did a perfect. I never think. Oh, 2 rounds. Get some more rounds. Whoa. Oh, I would have won it. I was just going to argue about that. Bullseye. Jaw dropper.
code
one. Oh, I wonder if it's not different.
Fight.
Alright, let's show you guys a black one. Can't smell it. Burn the background, that's like that. I mean, it gives 2015, 18, part 5. And I just like the for you guys. I just decided we're gonna make this a double gameplay video, so it'll be this Tekken 7 and a little bit Justice 2 gameplay. I get rid of that. All these recorded.
Round one. Fight. Thank you.
I've already done the story with the Batman ending. I can't do the Superman. Alright, as I was saying before that happened, I did the Batman ending. I can't do the Superman ending yet. I did the whole story. Why is it we keep going to this hero part thing? We have over 5 hours of gameplay. Almost 6 hours. I just got back Friday. $20. And then, as you heard earlier, the DLC I got was Starfire, Darkseid, Black Manta, and Hellboy. So the last three I have to get are Red Hood, Sub-Zero, and Raiden. And then when the December DLC comes out with Atom, you know, the Turtles and that other girl, maybe Spawn and the Anyway, let's do some fights. So, to start off, I will be a Black Manta, a Black Manta, against this version of Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn.
As usual,
Fighters approaching contact.
So, your first battle, Black Manta, Harley Quinn, all the Black Manta, as you saw. Yes, yeah, but I really am medium mode.
Playground. time now. What challenge the gods? That's kind of the point, Dark Side.
Begin. I hope everyone had a good Thanksgiving as well. Oh, you missed, bitch! Whose fault is that?
Cowboy wins.
Alright, Starfire's turn now.
Starfire. Gorilla Grodd.
Let's take this shit.
You don't give them enough, Grodd.
Got the Injustice 2, the same day I got Hellboy Black Manta, and as I'm making this video, hours before, today I got Darkseid and Starfire afterwards.
Begin.
not. Whoa, what was that one? Slow. All right, so let's see what this battle is all about.
Black Manta. Aquaman.
And White
Atlantis.
One battle to end this video, and I'll see you on the next one, guys. So this will be the last battle. I'll be Batman against none other than Superman.
Superman.
Yeah, I'll be part of that. This battle
goes. Fire's approaching Brainiac's ship.
The collection chamber. I also do have Brainiac since, you know, one story, so we'll see you on the next one.
You never quit, do you? Never. Neither do I. Begin.
Oh, 4 seconds. Two seconds. Whoa. Ow. Thank you. enough! Alright, like I said, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.